You'll never be my hometown girl. There's nothing like her in this world. I'm tired of the get around girl. Ain't nothing like my hometown girl.
I'm so little.
我们的小飞机飞回来了。
Don't be afraid, it's safe.
He's quite little.
Hello. 这个是我们的一个邻居，他开的是这个奔驰的这个 B 型房车。OK, 我参观一下。
Yeah, that's my worker. Hello. Oh, this is our neighbor. He's from
Hello.
China.
Nice to meet you.
Lovely. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My wife is defrosting the
fridge.
But would you like to put that one way and he can have a look in? So, we have, this is, makes up to a bed.
Uh-huh.
So we have, the table is one of the boards.
You can make it like a bed.
Yeah, and this one's...
this one.
And yeah, so that makes, that's how... So that's about 1.9 meter by 1.8 meter.
Oh, for two people it's quite enough.
Yeah. So what part of China do you come from?
Jiangsu province. You know this province?
No.
The province is near Shanghai.
Oh, okay.
And my city is about 100 kilometers from Shanghai.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So that can get quite cold in the winter, can't it, Shanghai?
Yeah, now it's quite cold. Today I heard we have snowing.
Yes.
Yeah. And this morning we have snowing.
Okay.So we just put our clothes.
Storage here. Some clothes, some stuffs.
Yeah. And then we have storage under here.
Yeah.
You can get Chinese ones.
And that's for the. This only works.
Microwave,
When you're plugged into a
television video.
That's the.Now this is the control panel.
Control panel.
So
take
Yeah, it switches on the lights and that. And this is this tells us how much.
DC
so we have two batteries.
Two batteries.
One battery for the vehicle. And that gives it oomph and away you go. The house battery. It holds its charge for a long time. Just lets it out little by little.
What is the volume of the battery?
What's the
capacity of the
I'm not sure. The battery's under here.
Just put on the front seat.
So there's the battery here. And this is the heater. We do have a solar panel.
Solar panel.
As well, but that doesn't.
How many watts?
150. But
150.
It doesn't meet the full needs for the. So we could go maybe 4 or 5 days, and then we have to.
Oh, that's quite enough, yeah.
Because of the fridge. It's the fridge is on the battery, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
It's, some people have a gas fridge.
Yeah, that's electric fridge. Yeah. Is electric. My keys down there, dear? On the...
But you don't use the air conditioner?
There's a vent up here.
Here.
No, there's no... Only air conditioning is...
Use this system.
You can have an air conditioner.
Good.
Some people will have a little air conditioning unit. The bathroom, you want to see the bathroom?
I was going to show
you. The bathroom.
Yeah, you have to come this way.
Go this way.
This way.
We open the door. And this, the other way. Open that door.
It's actually got all my bits and pieces in it. Let me take
it.
Yeah. It's got a shower.
Oh, you can get a shower, huh?
Toilet.
So you have the dark water box. Under the toilet?
On the outside.
Yeah, 100 litres.
100 litres.
Fresh water. I think it's about 80 or 85 of wastewater.
Okay.
And then there's the toilet, but that has its separate
wastewater.
Good.
So this has a barbecue, but they didn't give us a barbecue. So we just store our electrics and the hose pipes and stuff in there.
Oh, inside.
Yeah.
But you don't use the propane tanks or something? Propane tanks.
Propane?
Propane.
Yes, yep.
You have?
Yep, yep, there's one around here. We're coming to that.
Okay.
We're just giving our neighbour a tour of the van.
Yeah.
So we've got some more storage there.
Mm.
And then if it gets very hot, we can open up the doors and get more ventilation.
Good. How many years you have bought this car?
We've only had it 6 months.
6 months? Oh, yeah. It's brand new, huh?
So instead of the gas, they gave us ski, bicycle rack.
Good. Fantastic. Here. And they have lots of...
Maybe that holds them together.
Yeah, hold together.
Are
you still working right now?
No, no, I retired last year. I was 74 and I decided I'd retire now.
Oh.
Retired?
才退休一年，但是他已经75了，他才退休了。
哇。74, you retired.
Yeah.
What?
But the,
1 year ago.
But the official retire 65, huh?
It's not, you don't see rich people still get the pension.
Everyone.
It doesn't matter how much assets you've got.
You
might be very rich and you still get the same pension. Or you might be very poor, you still get the same. In Australia, it is asset tested if you have so much money, you don't get the pension, the government pension.
就是新西兰不管你穷还是富，它都会有这个津贴，但是在澳大利亚基本上就是你如果资产超过了一定的，它
就没有了，
政府就没有津贴。Coming, because we must extend the retired years.
Yes.
Right now, the female in China is 50.
Retired.
两种。
Two. We have two.
一种是五十，就是工人编制，企业编制。
Workers.
Yeah, yeah.
Another one is for the officers.
Yes.
55. Female.
Oh, retired, did he?
And for the men, is
young.
60 for the workers.
I retired. I was 70.
I want you retired now.
Oh,
I like holiday.
We want to travel the world.
So how many weeks holiday a year do you get when you...
15 days. She has finished.
I have only 50 days. 15 days.
Oh, no.
That's the same as the Americans. They also only have...
that's not enough.
Yeah, not enough, sure.
No. We have...
you告诉他周末不算，周末和节假日不算。
Yeah, not include the weekend.
No, so that's 20 days.
No, no.
We have 4 weeks.
We have 20 days.
20.
Yeah, yeah. 20. Yeah, yeah.
But,
we only have 15 days.
We have many holidays, national holidays.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like,
in China, we also have many holidays.
Yeah, we have 11 public holidays.
Ah, 11,
ah. Yeah. 又是一天的日落，在这个卡约维 Lake， 我们度过了两天的时光。